Hey, what's up, guys? Boston's Best One with another review for you. This morning's pickups on Saturday. Yeezy Foams dropped today. So did the Snakeskins and the Futures. Unfortunately, I couldn't get any of those. I got up a little late. Long night last night. But I did manage to get these earlier than the release date. And they are the Nike Air Max 1 FB Premium Quickstrikes. So there's a pack of these. There's four of them. But this was the colorway that was really catching my eye. And here they are. It's like that Mercurial cleat, the colorway. Yeah, really nice textured at the top here. I got some mesh. And this is textured. It's like a scale print almost. But you can feel the differences. Sole is iridescent. It's a clear, icy sole. I actually wore them out of the store already. I really wanted to get these on feet, and I love them. So, yeah, that's what they look like, as you can see. Really nice shoe. I'm really happy with these. Guess I had to buy something that was available if I couldn't get the Yeezys or the Snakeskins, because I got up late, and that's the penalty that is in line with it. Anyways, just a quick video. I'll do some on feet pictures or videos for you a little bit later. So check back, or actually check at the end of the video. I'm just gonna do that, probably edit that and put that in, since I'm getting better at this. But let me know what you caught this weekend, and we'll talk to you soon.